that's like the biggest lies that I struggle with, just come in like the worth and like purpose of my life. You know, I hear Satan say like, I'm worthless. Like, no, I am worthy. And this is scripture that supports that point. So bringing that stuff out to the light is just like counteracting it with the truth.
With waking up every morning and saying, Lord, you woke me up for a reason. You gave me a purpose today. Help me find that why you woke me up.
Because you only get 24 hours in one day, and you gotta like make the most of it. So being able to go from all these things that look amazing and picking out and figuring out which one is the best will ultimately give you peace, and you'll know like, okay, this is what I'm supposed to be.